All 21 men on board a fishing boat that capsized on a Queensland reef have made it back to land. The group were plucked from the water after a storm upended their vessel.
Overwhelmed with gratitude and relief, the fishermen arrived back on dry ground. Happy to be safe, happy to be alive.
I've got all my people back safe, I'm happy.
They experienced Mother Nature at her most terrifying.
We're all asleep. And the skipper said, get off, put your jackets on, get out. And the wind was just sideways and the rain was terrible.
Thunderstorms hit the Bell Cay at 4:30 yesterday morning. Wind gusts of up to 80 kilometres an hour dragged the boat's anchor. The 22-metre vessel capsized and ran aground on Swain's Reef.
We had to jump off the side of the boat onto the coral to get in the life raft, so that was three stories up.
The men have praised their skipper, a veteran seaman who's never seen a storm like it.
This is the worst wind ever seen. It was just absolutely terrifying.
The men are mates. They make this trip from all over Australia every year. Some won't be back.
I doubt it. I've got to boil new gear.
Authorities will now investigate how to move the boat off the reef without causing any more damage.
But at least some things are salvageable.
Your favourite jumper?
Probably worth celebrating.
Yeah, I'll be looking forward to this one. See
ya. Oh, in Yeppoon, Sarah Horsley, 10 News.